Hello, in this video I will tell you about neat Cubase feature named cloned MIDI clips. What is cloned MIDI clip? When you copy MIDI clip and hold Alt and Shift, the created MIDI clip will have this sign, which means that if you change something in a MIDI clip, these changes will be applied to every MIDI clip that is cloned. I will delete this note and it will disappear everywhere. I really like this feature. Also, you can create cloned MIDI clips if you hold Shift and drag this place. You can see the sign here. Also, you can press Ctrl K and shared copies, count, OK, and here you go. Really awesome feature that helps you not be worried about if you changed anything in all MIDI clips in the project. The same is applied for audio clips and parts. I have a hotkey to create an audio part, like that. I use it frequently when I want to double something a few times and I don't want to worry about spaces between parts. Also, you can do it in audio events to parts. Then you can create a cloned copy like that, also holding Alt and Shift. You will see this sign here, and what it means is that you can make some adjustments like that, and the same will apply to other parts, which is pretty convenient.